Yeah, more breaking news right now as well. MTS bus drivers ending their strike. They're heading back to work. Union members reached an agreement with transit officials this afternoon. The drivers, of course, were on strike over pay and benefits. They were responsible for paratransit and 18 different bus routes that took people to hospitals, doctors, appointments, and care centers. Stalled contract talks caused weeks worth of delays. Normal service is expected to resume tomorrow.